waitress walk by and look at me like I'm eating too much food. It's an all-you-can-eat buffet, homie. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yes, indeed, dog. I know exactly what you are saying. I believe she's just jealous that she couldn't possibly fit this amount of food into that tiny little mouth.
Yo, she do got a tiny mouth, though, right?
Oh, it's so small, isn't it?
I say, madam, what are you doing with that tiny little hole in your face? It looks as though you are perpetually suckling the milk from a coconut. Bless my soul. Could I please have more gravy? Gravy?
Damn.
I would like to have more gravy.
Gravy.
That I truly do cherish our friendship.
Yeah, me too, man. That's dope that we best friends.
I'm so glad you and I can share our love for gravy together.
Could you please hold this baby? I'm going to go get some more gravy.
Gravy.
Gravy. Gravy. I say, they bloody well better not be out of gravy.
Dude, I'm saying, bruh, why are you looking all down all of a sudden?
Hmm? Oh, dear me, I suppose I am. You see, it's just that my dear sweet old Gam Gam passed away last night.
Oh, for real?
Yes, most indeedly, for real. You see, even though she was 117 years old, the doctors never saw this coming.
Yo, man, how'd she die?
The brightest minds in the field all came to the same general consensus.
Oh, for real, what that was?
She died because of gravy deficiency. Oh, gam gam. Gravy! Gravy! Gravy!